Hi, my name is Rima Ludovica and I'm broker owner of Rima Realty, and I'm here with Vernon today. I'm just gonna give a little story. So a month ago on October 2nd, I took the listing from Vernon. Vernon is the trustee of the trust that owned the property at 143 Britannia Court. This is the house, and now you see the sold sign here. As a fiduciary to the beneficiary or trustees, Vernon tried to save the money and tried to sell the house by himself. And I guess he's going to tell you his experience of how, what he experienced when he was trying to do it. And then we met and I took the listing on October 2nd. On October the 7th, which is 5 days later, we got the offer. We priced the property strategically. We got, I put the property on the market on the 7th. We got 9 offers. We closed this past Friday, less than 30 days from the time I took the listing, and the property sold. Vernon got his money today in his bank, and he's happy, and he's going to tell you a little bit about his experience.
The experience was, I wanted to do it myself. I've done it before, but I was so overwhelmed with realtors calling me, acting like buyers, I couldn't sort it all out. But Rima took the initiative. She came to the house. I had my phone number on the door, and she called me on my home phone. I said, how did you get my number? And she explained, and a day or so later, she came to my home, and we realized she could get a better value for the house, which would allow me then to pay her, which worked out fine. Today, the money all transferred. I have what I need for the trust. Rima has what she needs for her services, but she's correct. From the time I started till today, for me, is just a little over a month. And it's been advertised. We've had offers, and we've been through escrow, and we're done. I'm going down today to turn services off and go home.
All right, and do you have more houses to sell?
I have more houses, yes.
Okay, and if you do, who are you gonna hire?
Well,
Probably?
After I do my due diligence and find out what I've learned on this, maybe I will do it myself. No, I would call you. You took all the work out of it for me. You did. I had a little worry because I'm not familiar, but you took all the work out of it.
All right, great.
Thank you. That is it.